Something in her reminds me of a story I heard as a child in the dark. Can't explain.